guys, how are you guys doing today? Welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to Kemari Reaction. I'm here to do another recommendation, Christian from the group RBD. And I believe this song is called Libertad. This is him performing live. I believe I reacted to this another live performance from him for this song. So I'm curious to know what he's going to do in this song. Well, this performance to be exact. This one. Don't mind this. My LED light fell. I need to put it back up. One thing about RBD members, they love them alive instruments. Same-sex marriage. Come on, tank top.
Que si estoy aquí es porque yo así lo decidí.
Oh, his voice sounds really good here.
Que nada es perfecto y el defecto es bello también. Libertad, libertad. No voy a abandonar.
Oh, the fans are insane too. Come for fans. Libertad.
Es tiempo de vivir sin miedo. Yo solo quiero libertad. Yo solo quiero
libertad.
Yo solo quiero
libertad.
Yo solo quiero
libertad. I think this, he sounds really, really good. I'm happy that all the group members are really have a successful solo career. That's very good because it's very hard, especially here in America. One person always has to be the best out of the group. Libertad, libertad.
Es tiempo de vivir sin
miedo.
Libertad. Yo solo
quiero libertad.
Yo solo quiero
libertad.
Yo solo quiero
libertad. This must be a couple years ago, because he sounds really, really good. Ta libertad. Come on, sir, with the guitar. Libertad. 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 Come through, Pride Prags. Okay, Pride Flag. I forgot he is a part of the LGBTQIA+ member. That's so sweet, all the love and support the fans are giving him. I really do like that. A really good song, Christian. Really good song. But he really sounded good. Like, the more I reacted to the separate group members, it's like, wow, vocally speaking, they're really, really good. Like, Maite, when she did This Is Me, this I think, what, the Spanish version to the song for the movie. Vocally, she was so amazing. So it was like to see them, listen to them over and over and over after time as a solo artist. They sound really, really good. I don't understand what was going on RBD, because I think after RBD, they were really giving it. In RBD, they was giving it, but it was kind of watered down a little bit. Not in a bad way. It's like, it's kept back. But seeing them now as a solo artist, it's like, wow, they're really, really, really bringing it. But I really do appreciate that recommendation. I really do like Christian's Allude. I do like RBD group members. I start to follow them now on IG, which is very new for me, because only certain celebrities I follow, I decide to see what they post. But it's very entertaining. And I also saw the RBD Instagram page. They post new pictures or videos and stuff. I was like, well, are you guys building up to something? Are they coming back? What's going on? But I really do like this recommendation. For everybody else, whatever you guys want me to react to, feel free to leave a link below in the comment section and get to it as soon as possible. It's always who can do you besides you. I really do appreciate it. Thank you guys so much.